Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ah, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Fall in that manners. Bird's mole.
I'll every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Eyes front, drive!
Give up to us before, sir!
keep them on their heels!
Fritz is on the retreat!
That's it! Hold them, keep them suppressed! Good job, lads. Now we take the next one.
Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there! field on! Head out, come and move!
Good shot!
Shut them up! Get us moving!
Shoot!
Can't get any traction! Push them back, lads!
Get off there, you freak scum!
We're fixing a barrel here!
No traction, sir! I can't move her!
Come on! Come on, man!
Hutchard!
Hey, you two minds, you're gonna get us all killed! Head was behind you!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up.
Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Thank you.
yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. You've got us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again until we're out of these woods. I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge and then... On the bridge! Germans, let them have it! Bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out.
What a bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. Nice one. One down, three to go.
these bad guys!
Halfway there. Look.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake! I thought you liked a bloody well fight!
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
To retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. And let's hope they don't realize.
Got him now!
still mobile! Keep it alive without my tank!
Burn, you jerry bastards!
Enemy group coming in! Let's just hightail it for Cambrai! Straight down the main road!
That's exactly where they'll be coming from! Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive! Could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best! Oh,
guys!
You did it, girl!
Next stop, Camper!
Sir!
Edwards! Get moving!
Oh no! Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now!
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now!
Artillery!
Drive! Drive!
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.